I think this is Mom. She brought in what I think is some remnants of some fish. She may have been hungry and ate most of it herself. It kind of looks like a chicken breast, but you know what? I'm just gonna have to leave it at that. I think it's fish. It looks like a chicken breast from the market. All right, SE34 is ready to eat. Had a great feeding with Dad and Mom earlier, and a couple bites on top of it before and after. SE34 on the right is getting an entree, while SE33 on the left is resting and waiting for the main course. I counted over 15 fights started by 34 today, and I was going to start the video with the 15 countdown, but I don't think it's necessary. We're going to have two fantastic feedings to watch. I'm not sure, but I think 34 just tried to peck at the prey. Definitely going to town. Not a care in the world. Oh. Been eating good today. SE33 says, you don't bonk me behind my back and I won't bonk you. Or at least I hope that's how it is. That's sure what it seems like. Little PS by SE33. I feel like I've been waiting for days for the eaglets to actually face mom, when turn their bodies towards mom when they're feeding. 33 tried to get a little piece of off of 34's beak. Thirty-three being very polite. Oh, those might be polite bonks saying, put your head down. I don't want to lift mine all the way up. Oh, what a beautiful sight. Don't be bunking, SE34. All right, let's get to that main course to end the night. I can hardly wait. All right, we're roughly 15 minutes away from sunset. Dad has brought us a nice feathered prey. I'm not sure what kind. Oh, it's so hard to tell. I was thinking this was dead. When Dad got there with the prey, Mom took it, and it was not prepared, so Mom was up on the branch preparing dinner that Dad just delivered. So Dad's going to sit on his eaglets while Mom gets dinner ready. We just seen the eaglets finish that last feeding. It was delicious by their reactions, and they wanted more. Well, I think they're going to bed full tonight. Alright, I didn't include the shot of when Dad brought the prey, but it was completely covered in feathers. And Mom has told Dad that she has dinner ready. Thank you, Dad. Go look out for us while I feed these two well-behaved babies so they can get a good night's growing and sleep with big PSs in the morning. All right, I haven't seen this yet. I just know that they eat this prey that needed prepared. Mom's still preparing it, it looks like. All right, I'm gonna watch. You got SE33 on the left with its head up, SE34 on the right, staring straight at Mom. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. SE34 is so excited and confident and ready to let it fly. 33's watching, being a good, behaved older sibling. Nice, we got a little zoom action. Oh, the mouth already wide open. Holy moly. Might have been too big of a bite. Oh, watch that beak. SE33 just had a PS. SE34 is still calling for that food. Oh, mom brings it a little closer. I like when that happens. Oh, I think 34 just got away with one. Oh, nope. 33 was not happy about that. All right, let's get back to eating, babes. It looks like SE33 wants a little more of a share of this dinner. Absolutely. What an absolute wonderful ending to the day, especially after yesterday. I only wish I could see 34's crop before they get to bed, but I probably can't. Thank you for watching, everybody. Have a good night.